Hi, I'm Peter Peterson, the creator and founder of Ant Racing Club. I started the club about 6 months ago when I was sitting outside in my patio just chilling, and I accidentally dropped a Cheeto, and I saw two ants run at it from separate directions, and it was like the coolest thing I'd ever seen. It was so much fun. I got so into it, like wondering which one was going to get to it first, and I'm like, there is a market for this. And pretty much that's when I decided that I would try to start Ant Racing Club. And since then, I've put a lot of resources toward trying to get this club to be the best thing it can be. And I'm really excited for how it's going so far. Obviously, we could use a few more members, and I'm working on that right now, and I'm pretty excited.
So the reason we're meeting in here is because we're not quite an official LT club, per se. So we don't really have a designated meeting spot. We pretty much meet wherever is available, wherever we can find. Old closets, ends of hallways, or this room. I'm not sure what it's for, but that's what we're doing here. Victor? Just a tricycle, Victor.
I'm Tom Thompson. I'm not really sure why I joined Ant Racing Club. Ant Club, whatever you want to call it. My mom just told me I had to join a club this year or else I wouldn't be able to play any video games, so I was like, alright, whatever. This seemed easiest, so I went for it. I don't know, it's not very exciting seeing two bugs run at powdered sugar, but Peter seems to be really into it, which I'm not too sure why. It just doesn't... It holds no sustenance, you know, like it's just there. And like he thinks it's a blast, which like I don't understand at all.
Oh my god. Look at him go. Dude, you're missing it. Look at him go. They're actually going for it. Like, go! Go for the power trigger! You're not looking! This is awesome! This is what we've been waiting for. Get off your phone! This is what we've been waiting for. Thank you. Look at this. This is amazing. We need to go more powdered sugar. This is crazy. You're still on your phone.
So what do I think of the other members of the club right now? Well, Tom Thompson, he's a guy. I appreciate that he's here and that he's helping out, but I feel like he's not really here, if you get what I'm getting at. He doesn't really seem to put forth full effort into the club. I appreciate any effort he puts forward, but a few times I've caught him sleeping or not caring when there's an amazing race going on, and he just doesn't seem to help out as much as I'd like him to. I feel like he's only here probably because his mom made him be here, but I appreciate that he's here at all. You know, like I said, we need all the people we could get right now. And then, Victor. Not sure why he's here at all, actually. I'm not even sure if he actually goes to this school. But he just kind of shows up and stares at stuff, makes a lot of phone calls, and doesn't participate.
What are you doing?
Not right now.
What are you doing? It's Ant Racing Club. You never race the ants!
But again, can't really be picky when you're trying to get the club recognized as an official club. I need all the people I can get to make it seem more official. So while I'm working on getting more people, I'm just going to have to live with Victor and his strangeness.
That guy, he just walks around, stares. He gets really up, like really close to me and takes pictures of my face, and I'm not sure why. But it's really creepy, and he needs to stop it. So if you can tell him that.
I'm Victor. I raise ants. Excuse me. I have to go.
So pretty much how the races work is we have a container that's made of Legos placed inside a cardboard box, and we race the ants inside the container. It sets up like a 1v1 racetrack that goes from one end to the other, and we use different kinds of sugars on the end to get the ants to run toward the sugar. And we've been experimenting with different kinds to see which one really works the best, and the day has been kind of inconclusive. In fact, most of the day has been pretty inconclusive about which ants are faster and all that stuff. But again, it's a work in progress. It's going pretty well. At least the arena set up, because that looks awesome. Just the racetrack looks amazing. And like I said, we have a box around the track itself, so that if the ants like escape, they don't get lost forever and go hide somewhere and start a family and all that stuff.
So guys, I just thought of this brilliant idea. We're gonna have our first live event race with spectators and everything.